Well, heading to Greenville County now, where the sheriff's office is looking for a missing 63-year-old man this afternoon. Patrick Hogan was actually last seen on August 2nd, so 22 days ago, on Highway 11. He was seen leaving his house in a black Pontiac that you see there on the right side of your screen. He's about 5'8", with gray hair. If you happen to see him or that vehicle, stay with him and call 911.